What's going on, YouTube? This is BLN437 here. Today, we're going to be talking about the MLB Show 17 update, which is version 1.06. And these are some of the patch notes for the update, which are offline gameplay adjustments that have been made. Adjustments have been made to numerous map excursion commentary lines. Hot zones now correctly appear on the first pitch of an at-bat with quick counts on. Fixed a wrap ball issue following a pickoff attempt, which hasn't happened to me. Fixed an issue where base covering fielder would be facing the wrong direction after sacrifice fly relay into second baseman. Road to the Show no longer displays a first at-bat presentation for every at-bat of spring training. I've had that happen because I'm not in spring training at Road to the Show. And then fixed a rare blue screen crash in Road to the Show when loading into a practice section, which, okay, I mean, I've never had any of those issues, really, at all. You know, the online gameplay, that's where I've had my issues with, and that's what we're getting at too right now, which is fixed a crash that occurred when attempting to steal with multiple runners on base. And once again, I really haven't seen much of that on my online gameplay. To me, what really has been hurting me online-wise is the freezes. I mean, everybody's been having an issue with that. I've been having an issue with that, so they need to really, really fix that. But shiny helmets are no longer displayed as Mate helmets in Diamond Dynasty mode. Adjustments made to throw urgency following a bad pick to first base with the runner attempting to advance to second base. Item cards now will display an event icon, and if there's an event in progress, the card will display as the participating player. Throwing difficulty has now been locked to All-Star difficulty in Diamond Dynasty games. Fixed instances in which one user could receive a blue screen crash, which has happened to me, so that's great to know that that wasn't my PlayStation and that was this game, and I ended up taking a loss in that game. Now, everything else here to me, the only thing that is of any importance here are just the guess pitch and the several adjustments that have been made to pulse pitching and cleaning up the pitch call-out location. That's important. The stadiums, I don't really care about the stadiums. I don't care about the distance marker and old Yankee Stadium being off, or the poles in Fenway and the Polo Grounds. They've continued to make mistakes with those, or was it the Rogers Center in this update? They've continued to make mistakes with those anyways. The whole point is that they've made mistakes with those stadiums. Now, what really kind of irks me with this update is that we get no type of either, update or any written down actual, I guess the word I'm looking for is, we haven't gotten any actual information on what the servers have done. Have they fixed the servers, or the servers falling there? What's going on? You guys did a maintenance on the servers again today, so I know that you guys did something today, but you guys didn't want to include it in the patch notes? I mean, that doesn't make any sense. Why is it that here on the online gameplay, you guys have all of this stuff? Item cards will now display as an event icon if there's an event in progress. You guys did the adjustments made to throw urgency following a back pick to first base with this runner attempting to advance to second base, but you guys didn't talk about what's going on with your update, what's going on with your service. Why is the game freezing almost every day, whether you're in VR or you're in head-to-head season, or you're just playing a regular computer game at times and it freezes? I mean, I don't understand what's going on, and I don't understand why that wasn't included in this update. I don't understand. I mean, you guys talked about everything else. You guys fixed other minor bugs and adjustments made throughout the game. But what are those minor bugs and adjustments? Are they online gameplay wise? Is it the servers? Is it a freeze? What is it? Because you see, you have people out here who want to talk about compensation. Now listen, this game has had a problem for 2 months now. And for 2 months almost, we have had bad servers. And at this point, guys, what type of compensation do you want? Most people, if they were playing this game, have already played Conquest Mode, have probably already beaten Conquest Mode, so they've gotten the diamonds, or the players that come from Conquest Mode. So you've probably got the Diamond CC and the Diamond Catfish, and then you got Goldie, Alcides Escobar, Anthony Rendon. You got those cards. So, to me, what diamonds do you need? What type of compensation are you going to give us? Because at the end of the day, you know what? The way I look at it, either there's two ways that you can give me compensated. You're either going to give me 50 to 60 stubs. You're going to either do that. You're going to give me a freak diamond card of my choosing. Now, I should correct that. Or of a select. You should give us maybe 5 choices or 5 picks of diamonds. and we have to choose at least one out of those five, which is fine by me, but still, that's nowhere near what we deserve, nor should we get for what has been happening with this game. So whatever type of compensation to me, at this point, it's not worth it. Unless you're going to give me early access to the new game in 2018, which I think we should all get as compensation for pre-ordering the game, then okay. But if not, what compensation can you give me that's really going to help me in Diamond Dynasty? So I don't know what type of compensation that they can give us. It's like they don't care about their fans. They don't care about what's going on with this game. And the fact that they continuously have to do maintenance on the servers each and every morning at 6 a.m. is ridiculous. But you know what? I don't see this changing. But this is the update. If you guys want to read more on the update, I have the video where I'm literally scrolling up and down for you guys. Anyways, like I said, that's it. But if you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like, comment, share this video with all of your friends, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next MLB The Show video or update or whatever I do with MLB The Show, because this game has just been awful. Later, guys.